Hey everybody, welcome back for more Pikmin 2 in the last part.
I showed you what it's like to defeat all those Bulbords with just Olimar and Shaco. Purples? Okay, I have a way to fight Emperor Bulblax so that, it's so easy. Here. Just take all your purples, you don't need very many. And you find the top of it. Like that, okay? And you go, boom. And he's dead already. His life is gone. Whoa, no, it's not. Good, dead. Now he's dead. He should be that one right there should be going like, ah, my brother! Okay. I wouldn't be doing that if it was my brother. Oh, tights. Holy Heroes is actually being okay. I've only lost 10. I know lots of people that lose 20. No, like 50 Pikmin in here. It's madness. We're almost done with the Hall of Heroes, so then we can go to the Dream Day. Treasure gyro block. So let's. Huh. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Good. Oh, and Empress Bulblax. And we have to be put right next to the butt. Aw. Doesn't work like that. Okay, okay, okay. Now, Olimar, kill these. You just try to use the same strategy that you used in the first battle. Big gigantic chunk of poo. Whoa! I forgot about that! No! Okay. Oh no! Oh no! This sucks! I must. Again. I'll be back.